something inside of me told me this would be my day. And I heard the morning train, and I felt the wind change too many times I'm on my way. Come on, sunshine, what can you show me? Where can you take me to make me understand? The wind can shake me, brothers forsake me, the rain can touch me, but can I touch the rain? Then I saw the sunrise above the cotton sky, like a candy cane delight. And I saw the milkman, and I saw the businessman, and I saw the only road in sight. And then I got to thinking, what makes you want to go, to know the wherefore and the why? So many times now, oh Lord, I can't remember if it's September or July. Come on, sunshine, what can you show me? Where can you take me to make me understand? The wind can shake me, brothers forsake me, the rain can touch me, but can I touch the rain? Then all at once it came to me, I saw the wherefore, and you can see it if you try. And it's in the sun above, it's in the one you love, you'll never know the reason why. Come on, sunshine, what can you show me? Where can you take me to make me understand? The wind can shake me, brothers forsake me, the rain can touch me, but can I touch the rain? Touch the rain. Our show. I'll tell you, we're going to bring along a lot of fine talent to entertain you today. We've got all of our regulars standing by, along with Miss Sylvia Tyson, Tanya Tucker, John Gracie, and our good buddy who sings some fine country music, Ricky Skaggs, is here. So sit back and relax. When I woke this morning, something inside of me told me this would be my day. And I heard the morning train, felt the wind change, too many times I'm on my way. Come on, sunshine, what can you show me? Where can you take me to make me understand? The wind can shake me, brothers forsake me, the rain can touch me, but can I touch the rain? Touch the rain.
Something borrowed.
What's the matter?
Oh, just one of my headaches. Here, try my Anacin.
Will it work as well as what I use?
It really works for me.
Study after study shows Anacin has strength. The strength to deliver adult pain relief.
Yeah, let's go.
You're feeling better.
My headache is completely gone. From now on, I'll use Anacin.
Anacin, adult pain relief.
Just because a wagon carries boxes doesn't mean it has to look like one. Maybe it's time you traded your dog for a cat.
This is me, Cindy Atcha, before Nutrisystem. And this is me now. I lost 30 pounds in 3 months, and I feel fabulous. I am going to stay like this the rest of my life. If there's a way I can help one person or a million people, I want to tell them, try Nutrisystem, because it does work.
Call Nutrisystem and get 3 weeks for just $49. In Montreal, call 381-6000 now.
great taste of Max. When the mug you hug is good to the last drop.
Wake up. Hey, Canada, wake up. Today is our McCain Day.
What's the secret of McCain's richer tasting juice? More oranges. McCain concentrates the juice of more oranges into every can. More than Minute Maid, more than Old South. So you have a special reason to buy McCain.
You bet I do.
It's like an extra squeeze of juice in every glass. So compared to Minute Maid and Old South, you have an extra reason to drink McCain.
You bet I do.
Wake up to McCain.
Thank you. I'd like you folks to help me welcome our first guest on tonight's show. Very talented singer, songwriter, who has made a lot of fans in the pop music and the folk and the country field. Ladies and gentlemen, please say hello to Miss Sylvia Tyson.
Yeah, that's the current single off the album. It's also the first song I ever wrote in my entire life.
Yeah, great song. I remember hearing that a few years ago. And it's a good, good song.
It's done well for me.
Are you still doing a lot of songwriting?
A lot of songwriting. I'm doing a lot of co-writing, too, and that's a lot of fun because you turn out things you wouldn't turn out on your own.
That's right. Well, listen, I want you to keep writing those songs, and I want you to come back a little bit later on in the concert section. You looking forward to that?
I certainly am.
That's good. And the next time you drop by, come on in and bring some more of those good songs and sing another one for
us. I certainly will.
That's great. Here's a couple right now that sing some good songs for us every week. Ladies and gentlemen, let's say hello and welcome to Donna and Leroy Anderson.
From the moment I met you, I'll say it anyway. The bows go unbroken, and you still know I do. Love, keep an honor, always true to you. I'd die before I'd damage this union we have made.
The vows go unbroken, and you still know I do.
You know, over the years, we've made a lot of jokes at the expense of our band, the Traveling Men.
Well, you mean the one like how their fan club meets regularly in a phone booth.
Oh, that's one. Or how all their fan mail fits onto one piece of confetti. Oh.
Among others. But let me tell you, we are very, very proud of all the members of our band, the Traveling Men. They're a very talented group of guys. Tonight, we're going to feature Red Shea, Kim Brandt, and Gordy Neve on a song called, or a tune called, Blue Gypsy. Ladies and gentlemen, here's Gordy, Red, and Kim. Thank you. guys. That's fantastic. Ladies and gentlemen, this is Tim Brandt on bass. Gordy Neve on drums. This is my old buddy Wichita, better known as Red Shade. Good job, Ray.
Thank you, Tom.
Listen, I believe that's an old tune that Chet Atkins first brought us.
Yeah, he did many, many years ago, and I wish I had the record of it still, so I had to rely on memory to get. So I hope if Chet hears this down in Nashville that he can kind of hide from some of the mistakes or wrong chords I may have hit during.
Well, you didn't hit any wrong chords, and I'll tell you, you just keep doing it exactly the same way, because I like your version. You did a good job on it.
Thanks.
Listen, I brought in the guitar, and since we got all you guys here, we did a song many years ago. As a matter of fact, you and I featured this on Country Hoedown.
Right.
One of these days, I'll show you the video of you when you were 14. And this is a song called The Brown's Ferry Blues. Y'all set? Here we go. Big break. Well, the hard luck Paul can't stand his ground. He was a good Paul, but he done gone down. Lord, Lord, I got them Brown's Ferry Blues. Well, a hard luck papa standing in the ring. And if the word was corn, he couldn't buy a grain. Lord, Lord, I got them Brown's Ferry Blues.
Well, early to bed and early to rise, the gal go out with the other guys.
Lord, Lord, I got them Brown's Ferry Blues.
Gordy.
Well, I don't smoke and I don't chew, and I don't go with girls that do.
Lord, Lord, I got them Brown's Ferry Blues. Lord, Lord, I got them Brown's Ferry Blues.
Yes, sir. Thank you, guys. Folks, stay tuned. We'll be right back with Terry Tucker and Ricky Skaggs after these messages. Here we are now.
Listen, when it comes to bathroom cleaners, I've worked with them all. The runny ones, chasing after dirt. The gritty ones, wash, rinse, wipe. So, a word to the wise. Sanifoam. Only Sanifoam stick foam stays where you spray, so you can whip around wiping dirt away. Cleaning the bathroom is no big deal when you foam away dirt with Sanifoam disinfectant cleaner. For the kitchen, kitchen foam. And they're both ozone friendly.
Now, as I understand it, and I think I do, the Canada Deposit Insurance Corporation or Quebec Deposit Insurance Board automatically insure your money of up to $50,000 when you make eligible. When you make eligible.
If you're stuck when it comes to understanding deposit insurance, ask your financial institution for a CDIC or QDIB brochure. Or call the Canada Deposit Insurance Corporation. We'll help you sort out the sticky parts.
Excuse me, let's talk about gums now. Now, I know, you don't think gums are your problem, yet most people eventually end up with inflamed gums caused by plaque buildup. But you can help prevent that. Start using Listerine. Listerine is clinically proven to help prevent inflamed gums caused by plaque buildup. So rinse with Listerine twice a day. Because you shouldn't ignore your gums.
You know which premium gasoline exceeds BMW performance standards recognized as the toughest in the industry? Introducing new Ultramar Supreme, a gasoline that keeps injectors immaculate and valves deposit-free. Just imagine what it can do for your car. Ultramar Supreme. More energy, more drive.
This is not what you want in a shave. Now, you've got the edge. This is the shave with six rich lubricants. This is the shave that reduces irritation. This is the shave. For less irritation, you've got the edge.
Thank you so much. Our next guest on tonight's show has had a way with a song ever since she was 13 years of age. She's recorded a lot of country classics, and tonight she's singing one of our favorites. Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome Miss Tanya Tucker.
of an old southern town and the best friend that I've ever had. For I've grown so weary of roaming around and I'm going home to my dad. Your hair has turned to silver and I know you're fading too. Daddy dear, oh daddy, I'm coming back to you. You made my childhood happy, but still for you and for home. Dear Daddy, you shared all my sorrows and joys. You tried hard to bring me up right. But I know you'll still be one of the boys I'm starting back home tonight. Your hair has turned to silver and I know you're failing too. But Daddy dear, oh Daddy, I'm coming back to you. You made my childhood happy, but still I long to roam. I'm heading my way, but now I'll stay. I long for you and for home. I'm heading my way, but now I'll stay. I long for you and for home.
Thank you.
Great job.
Thank you.
That is an old country song that you do such a fine job on.
It's an old Jimmy Rogers song.
That's
yes,
right.
I love Jimmy Rogers music.
And I have to congratulate you. I saw the video, and it's just fantastic.
Yes, my dad's been a big part of my whole life and my whole career. So it's sort of a dedication to him.
Well, now, did you film that on the farm?
Yes, we did that out at my ranch in Nashville. And, of course, I went through a lot of home movies. And,
yeah.
And I produced the whole thing myself. So
did
I was, yeah, it was very exciting.
Oh, that's good. We got some more Jimmy Rogers songs coming out in the future?
Well, I hope so. I hope to eventually do a whole Jimmy Rogers album because his music has meant so much to me and inspired me so much.
Well, you do such a fine job on it.
Well, thank you. Thank
Next
you
time you're in our area, bring back some songs, whether they're Jimmy Rogers or anything. Come on back
Tony,
and pay us a visit.
It's always great to be with you.
Thank
you're
you.
A
good
fine
to see
gentleman.
You.
Thank you. I
we
love
enjoyed
you to
having
death.
You. Thank you very much. Thanks, guys.
Bye-bye.
Ladies and gentlemen, Tanya Tucker. Ladies and gentlemen, I want you to meet the leader of the Traveler Man. This is Mr. Red Shay right here. And... This man once played Macbeth, and apparently Macbeth lost 4-1, but it's, how you doing, Red?
Not too bad. Listen, you think it's easy playing Macbeth? There's a lot of memory work, and speaking of memory, well, actually, sort of memory. What I wanted to tell you about was this. Hitchhiking. You
okay.
Got to be very careful these days.
That's right.
Hitchhiking. A lot of robberies taking place. I'll give you an example. I was driving the other day, and I picked up this hitchhiker.
Uh-huh.
And all of a sudden, I looked down at my wrist, and I noticed my watch was missing.
Oh.
So I slowed the car down, and I reached under the seat, and I grabbed a wrench. And I stopped the car, and I said, okay, buddy, hand over the watch. So he handed over the watch. We had opened the door, and he took off down the street, right? So I drove home. As soon as I got home, my wife says, gee, are you ever getting absent-minded? And she says, you left for work this morning, you forgot your watch.
That can be embarrassing.
You can have a summer.
All right. Ladies and gentlemen, a big hand for Red Shay. Thanks, Red.
Thank you, Red. Here's a song off our latest album. We hope you folks enjoy it. Remember when carpet change was all we had? All those calls from the corner phone booth, collect to mom and dad. And that old worn out couch we called her bed. When our cuisine was pork and beans, bologna and day-old bread. Remember that darned old car that kept breaking down? All the times it left me stranded, thumbing all over town. And that old weekly paycheck just never stretched enough. Back in the times of nickels and dimes and love. Together we sure made some dreams come true. Sometimes it wasn't easy, but somehow we made it through. When I get to thinking times are tough, I remember the times of nickels and dimes and love. Oh, those good old times of nickels and dimes and love. Remember digging through your old purse in hopes you'd lend enough change for an RC Cola or a pack of cigarettes. Now we've got almost everything that we were dreaming of. Back in the times of nickels and dimes and love. Together we sure made some dreams come true. Sometimes it wasn't easy, but somehow we made it through. When I get to thinking times are tough, I remember the times of nickels and dimes and love. Oh, those good old times of nickels and dimes and love. Do you remember those times of nickels and dimes and love?
I'm a big fan of our special guest. He's an extremely talented instrumentalist and singer of country songs who likes his country music pure and traditional. Ladies and gentlemen, let's say hello to Ricky Skaggs.
I heard it clap of thunder, shook the shutters on my heart. She had me from her hand the first night in the dark.
Heartbreaker again.
Nice to have you back on the show again.
It's great to be back. Always a pleasure to be with you, Tom.
Well, you doing a lot of traveling?
A lot of traveling. Been real busy this year.
That's great. I understand you're doing a little work with Dolly Parton.
Just finished her album, White Limousine. Produced that.
Great album.
A couple of big hit records, and it's doing great.
So in your spare time, you're going to play the part of a producer.
Yeah, well, you know, it was really tough being in the studio with Dolly for 10 hours a day, but somebody had to do it.
Yeah, so, she's a very talented singer.
She is.
Did you enjoy working with her?
The most. She is one of the most talented people I've ever met, and one of the sweetest persons I've ever known.
Yeah, she's a great, great gal.
Yeah.
Well, listen, you all set to sing another song?
We sure are. We're going to do an old-time gospel quartet for you. I know you love bluegrass,
and we're
going to do an old-time gospel quartet by Bill Monroe.
So. Ladies and gentlemen, Ricky Skaggs.
All right.
Take some tasty wheat, make up a little basket, then take the taste of your favorite fruit. What have you got? The idea behind Nabisco's strawberry wheats, apple and cinnamon wheats, and raisin wheats. They're wheaty little baskets with real fruit inside. The new Nabisco strawberry wheats. Wheaty little baskets with fruit. Nabisco, Nabasket.
Starting February 5th, join the News Watch at 11 team live from Quebec City for the 36th annual Quebec Winter Carnival. Late local news and carnival highlights only on News Watch at 11 with Eva Uno.
Hi, coming up on Monday Night Special, a story about stories, kids' stories. And Benjamin was a happy, chubby-faced little man. That's coming up on Monday Night Special, Monday at 7.
Wake up. Hey Canada, wake up, today is Armageddon Day.
What's the secret of McCain's richer tasting juice? More oranges. McCain concentrates the juice of more oranges into every can. More than Minute Maid, more than Old South. So you have a special reason to buy McCain.
You bet I do.
It's like an extra squeeze of juice in every glass. So compared to Minute Maid and Old South, you have an extra reason to drink McCain.
You bet I do.
Wake up to McCain.
You made me love you.
Your last victory is a single man.
I didn't want to do it.
The love.
It's over.
And trickery.
You made me sigh for
a wedding. February 9th on Street Legal. Louise Penny, a friendly neighbor to communities all across Quebec. Radio Noon, weekdays on CBC Radio.
Puffing round the bend. Oh, that big black engine comes puffing around the bend. That Tennessee Central number 9. Oh, her smokestack's blazing. She's burning up the wind. Burning up the wind with her smokestack's blazing. She's burning up the wind on the Tennessee Central number 9. Hope that old TC, it's good enough for me. Let the flyman give the engineer the sign. I got a feeling I must go when I hear the whistle blow on Tennessee Central number 9. Boys, you better play. All aboard, good people, can't you hear the bell ringing? Hear the bell ringing, donging and dinging. All aboard, good people, can't you hear the bell ringing on the Tennessee Central number 9. Well, that old TC, it's good enough for me. To let the flyman give the engineer the sign. Got a feeling I must go when I hear the whistle blow on the Tennessee Central number 9. Hey, Bobby, blow that whistle now. On the Tennessee Central number 9.
Very talented young fellows got a good song for you. Comes from Halifax, Nova Scotia. Let's welcome Tom Grayson. Right. Take my love, take some chances, take my heart. That's all I have for. Country lad, and the city lights and 22 flights just don't seem to suit my plan. So take my love, dear, if you're looking for a man who follows the sun. And every raindrop that you see falling, there'll be 10 flowers at the back of the day. Chances chase my dreams like I did yours. We will not take this love for granted in our hearts, in our lives, and in our souls. And 22 flanks just don't seem to suit my plan. So take my love, take some chances, take my heart, and that's all I have. For I will not take your love for granted. Take my heart, take my money, but leave my soul. Take my heart, take my money, but leave my soul. Take my heart.
you said you was my baby, and I know that you're my baby, but it seems to me that you got a rule of nine.
If you're gonna be my baby, then you gotta be my baby. You can't keep a finger in two different pies.
I remember how you pleaded when you told me that you needed all my love, and I believe without a doubt.
If you're gonna be my baby, then you gotta be my baby. You gotta leave those kissing cousins out. All when we're get suspicious and I'm going to tell you so.
If you want to be my baby, then you got to be my baby, and be nobody's baby but mine.
Now I heard there was another, so I went and asked your mother if anybody here around here besides me.
She gave me no satisfaction, so now I take no action, but I think that I'll just hang around.
If you want to be my baby, then you're going to be my baby. But you got to come to me and there'll be no.
So if you want to be my baby, then you got to be my baby. I'm tired of waiting around, so let me know. Oh, when you're
high stepping and I'm crawling low,
I get suspicious and I'm going to tell you so.
If you want to be my baby, you got to be my baby. And be nobody's baby but mine. And be nobody's baby. What did he say?
Walking to Jerusalem just like John.
I'll meet you there on the crowning day.
Walking to Jerusalem just like John. I want to be ready. I want to be ready. I want to be ready, Lord. Walking to Jerusalem just like John.
Some come crippled and some come lame.
Walking to Jerusalem just like John.
Some come walking in Jesus' name.
Walking to Jerusalem just like John.
jump. I wanna be ready, I wanna be ready, I wanna be ready, Lord. Walking to Jerusalem just like Tom.
If you get ahead before I do,
walking to Jerusalem just like Tom.
Tell my friends I'm coming too.
Walking to Jerusalem just like Tom. I wanna be ready, I wanna be ready, I wanna be ready, Lord. Walking to Jerusalem just like Tom. I wanna be ready.
Francis, the world's most popular female recording star, is back where the hits are.
Hi, my newest album is a collection of my biggest hits, as well as personal favorites of mine that I always wished I had recorded, and now at last I have. I really hope that you'll enjoy this very special selection of songs.
Where the hits are, the greatest hits of a pop music legend. Plus, newly recorded classic hit songs, sung as only Connie can sing them.
I'm so hurt to think that you could let me. Don't break the heart that loves.
24 of the biggest hits of all time on Where the Hits Are. Available only through this special television offer. Hottest new album, Where the Hits Are. 24 hit songs by Connie Francis on two albums, double play cassette or compact disc, exclusively from Quality Records. Stand by to order.
Visa, MasterCard, COD charges. Call 1-800-387-0186 or save COD charges by sending $12.98 for LPs or cassette or $19.98 for compact disc, plus $3 postage and handling to Where the Hits Are, P.O. Box 152, Saint-Laurent, Quebec. Call now. Operators are standing by.
In answer to some requests, we'd like to close our show tonight with a sacred song that we haven't done in a long time. He rode easy in the saddle. He was tall and lean. And you'd have thought that nothing but a streak of mien could make a man look so downright strong. But one look in his eyes and you'd know that you were wrong. He was a mountain of a man, and I want you to know that he could preach hot hell or freezing snow. He carried a Bible in a canvas sack, and everybody called him the Reverend Mr. Black. He was poor as a beggar, but he rode like a king. Sometimes in the evening, I could hear him sing. You've got to walk that lonesome valley, and you've got to walk it by yourself. Ain't nobody here can walk it for you. Now you've got to walk it by yourself. If ever I could have thought that preacher man was a coward and wouldn't take a stand, I gave that notion up the very day a lumberjack came in and it wasn't to pray. Well, he kicked open that meeting house door and he cussed everybody up and down the floor. Then when things got quiet all over the place, he walked up and he cussed in that preacher's face. He hit that reverend like a kick of a mule, and to my way of thinking, it took a pure fool to turn the other cheek to that lumberjack. But that's what he did, the Reverend Mr. Black. He stood like a rock, a man amongst men. Then he let that lumberjack hit him again. Then with a voice that was calm as could be, he cut him down like a big oak tree when he said, you gotta walk
that lonesome valley. You gotta walk it by yourself. Ain't nobody here can walk it for you. You gotta walk it by yourself. It's been many a year since we've had to part, and I guess I've learned all his ways by heart. And I can still hear his sermons ring down in the valley where we used to sing. You gotta walk that lonesome valley. You got to walk it by yourself. Ain't nobody here can walk it for you. You got to walk it by yourself. You got to walk it by yourself. Thank you very much. Well, folks, that's our show for tonight. We'd like to thank all of our guests for dropping by to entertain you. First of all, Ricky Skaggs, Sylvia Tyson, Tanya Tucker, John Gracie, all of our regular cast. We want to thank all the folks here in the studio. We hope that you've enjoyed yourself, and we want to thank all of you at home. We sure hope that you've had a good time. We'll look forward to talking to you next week, be the good Lord willing. Good night, everybody.